So I want to talk to you guys about something today. And if you didn't already know, big tech giants, big tech companies are laying off people and lots of them, mass layoffs. And you wonder why when they're making profits, record high profits, in fact, from Meta to, think of any major tech company. So it just begs the question that why will they be making record high profits and yet still be conducting mass layoffs in 2024? 2024. It's kind of perplexing. Microsoft, Meta, Google, Amazon making record high profits. In the past, when they were making profits, they were hiring staff, giving them more benefits. But it's interesting. It brings many questions to mind. But I'll leave you guys with just two words: artificial intelligence. And in my next video, comment videos, I'll be talking to you guys on how AI may be the cause of this mass layoffs. Stay tuned.